Greetings everyone and welcome back to Age of Empires 2 with me, Kemzit. Oh yeah, by the way, Divinity Revision as well, sorry I forgot that. But we're gonna continue on the Republic of Genoa upon Erica Cappy's request. And it's gonna be the third mission, Pilgrimage of the Nine, okay? The Siege of Jerusalem, 1197 and 1099, 100, what the hell? Frankish army, Normans, and Frankish army again are our allies, and another ally, but they are idle, apparently, I assume. Jaffa, and then we have enemies, Jerusalem, enemies, Saracen raiders, and Saracens enemies as well. The sky above the city of Madier lit up by the flames. The European coalition success of Avenge opened the sea route for the pilgrimage. The Christian pilgrims were no longer limited to choose a land route to reach Holy Land. At the request of the Byzantine Empire, Alexius Komnenos, for assistance against the heathens, Frankish, Normans, and Genoeseans, started the pilgrimage in response to the call by Pope Urban II. Do you see the white-capped walls in the middle of the desert? Soon, it will be back in the hands of our Saracens. Tonight will be the last night of these crusaders in Jerusalem. When the sun rises tomorrow, the city will be returned to the Muslim hands, and the crusaders' atrocities in Palestine will soon be over. I'm Saladin, the Sultan of Ayyub in Egypt. I want not only the civilians and rulers of Palestine to remember this name, but also the crusaders who have been stationed in Jerusalem for hundreds of years to have my name engraved in their minds. At this moment, I have no desire to think about the trivialities of Egypt and Palestine emirs. As soon as tomorrow dawns, the holy city will return to the hands of the Muslims, and the Egyptians and Assyrian emirs will naturally rally under my banner for the successful revenge against the Christian crusaders. Exactly. So where are we? Okay, Guglielmo, I cannot pronounce that name. But Embrianco, we had final land and set foot on the Holy Land safely. I thought the Saracen fleets could capture us, but we don't have time to rest. The Frankish armies needs us outside the city. Okay. Okay, who's this? Guglielmo Embriaco. Guglielmo, we must be careful for our march to the besieged camp. The Saracen riders are scattered and pose a threat to us any time. Okay. At least two armies should arrive in northern besiege camp. At least two soldiers arrive southern besiege camp. Protect the three town centers of crusaders. Dome of Work must not be destroyed. Raid and destroy scattered Saracen markets surrounded Jerusalem for resources. Arrive to the camps without any death. Conscription? Wait, what? Arrive two camps without any death. That's a big challenge. Conscription will be researched 3 times for all besiegers. Jerusalem 37,500. Let's say that. Okay. Conquer Jerusalem in 35 minutes. Well, that's going to be difficult, but we shall see how we can do what we can do. So, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to move forward and let these men just destroy these buildings. Oh god. Die! Impero. Presto. Ein Impero. Presto. Ein Ago. Impero. Ein Pugno. Impero. Sane. Ago. Presto. Sane. Sane. Porro. I'm
Pero sane.
Ein sane.
Pero
sane.
Presto.
Ein.
Ein.
Ein. Presto. Pero ein.
Sane.
Ein.
Presto.
Okay, hold on. What did they say? Okay. Sands and dried dirt are everywhere. Even the crops have been harvested and the dirt dried. Keep marching. I have no interest to enjoy the infidel living place. Iftikhar al-Dawla, get out of the city, you freaking Christian peasants. I don't want to see Jerusalem suffer the same fate as Antioch. Let's keep moving. Get there soon. Group up, boys. Oh god, run! Saw patrol there. Avoid them. No! Ah, shit! I just want to do that. Blast! One of our monks died because he was being trying to... he was trying to capture, so I'm gonna restart this. I don't want to do that. I want this challenge to happen. Guglielmo Embriaco. We were doing so fine, though. Until that dumbass monk died. Right. Stay with us. I got no! Again, someone died. This mission is impossible. Ah. Another restart. Sorry, guys, but this is attempt number 2. But again, who wouldn't want 3 times? Like, look at this. Hold on. Where was it? Wait. Huh? Okay. So, conscription will be researched 3 times for all besiegers, which is amazing and strong and good. This will help us big time, really. We should be careful. So maybe try to avoid everything. We wanna arrive at the siege camp as soon as possible. Let's avoid anyone for now. Right. Die! Wait. Die! Fall back. Woo! That was close again! Please stop it! Okay, we have read this before, I'm not gonna read it again. Get back here.
Sane. Salve. Sane.
Presto. Ein. Sane. Ago.
Oh god, wait. There's some troops there as well. Patrols there as well, so we gotta be careful.
Porro. Ein. Sane.
Ein. Correctus.
Ein ago.
Impero?
Sane.
Presto. Ein ago.
Sane.
Presto.
Correctus.
Ein ago.
Salve.
Sane. Ein.
Presto.
Sein. Sane.
Ago.
Ein.
Sane.
Correctus.
Impero?
Presto.
Ein. Sane. Correct.
Ein.
Sane.
Impero?
Ein.
Salve.
Correct.
Sane. Ein. Correctus. Caedo.
Sane.
No! I'm blessed. Of course, someone died again. Ugh. Attempt number 3. Please stop killing my men, you bastards.
Sane.
Ein. Impero. Presane. Ago. Impero.
Ein.
Ein. Ago. Sai. Sane.
Corro.
Impero. Ago.
Ein.
Ein. Sane. Corro.
Ago.
Comita.
Ein.
Presto. Pugno.
Comita.
Pugno.
Ein.
Comita.
Pugno.
Sane.
Ein.
Ago.
Ein.
Impero.
Sane.
Corro.
Presto.
Pugno. Presto.
Corro.
Impero.
Sane,
ago,
sane,
ago,
ein.
Sane,
ein. Sane,
però,
comita,
però. Pugno.
Più.
Presto, ein.
Ago, sane,
ago,
ein.
Ago.
Presto.
Però.
Corro.
Oh, correct.
Sane,
ein.
Ein.
Oh god, again. Hey, wait! There was two patrols, huh?
Presto.
Impero. Sago.
Ein.
Sago.
Ago.
Presto.
Sago.
Ein. Impero.
Sane.
Ein.
Ago.
Sane.
Impero.
Comita.
Presto.
Ago.
Sago.
Ein.
Sane.
Ein. Correctus. Presto.
Ein. Sane.
Ein.
Ago.
Presto.
Ago.
Sane.
Ein.
Impero.
Sai.
Sane.
Ein.
Ai.
Sane.
Ago.
Sane.
Impero.
Presto.
Ein.
Ago.
Ein.
Ago.
Sai.
Sane.
Impero.
Ago.
Ai.
Sane.
Presto.
Ago.
Ai. Sago.
Sane.
Ein.
Salve.
Correct.
Ein.
Impero.
Ein.
Presto.
I have an idea.
Sane.
I'm gonna go here.
Ago. Presto.
Ein.
Pugno.
Stand ground.
Ein.
Ago.
Ein.
Sane.
Ein.
Ago.
Sane.
Ago.
Ein.
Sane.
Presto.
Impero.
Ago.
Sane.
Come on then, bitch.
Ein.
Ago. Ein.
Sane.
Ha! This time it worked. Good, now let's go.
Sane.
Presto.
Ago.
Ago.
Sane.
Ago.
Sane.
Ago.
Sane.
Ein.
Ein.
Oh, this is Harrison Cap. Go, 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 go.
Ein. Ein.
Watch out.
Correctus.
Sane.
Presto.
Impero.
Ein.
Correct.
Sane. Salve.
Correct.
Sane.
Presto.
Ein.
Correct.
I got.
Sane.
Correct.
Sane.
Ein.
Correct.
Ein. Ago.
Sane.
Ago.
Presto.
Porro.
Comita.
Impero.
Sane.
Pugno.
Ago. Sane.
Presto.
Ein. Correctus.
Ein. Ago.
It seems our ally has come to assist. You better prepare an, any assistance as long as you can for our besiege. You will be doubly rewarded after taking the city.
Ago.
Okay.
Sane.
Hmm.
Ago.
Ein. Sane.
Okay, right. Well.
Impero.
Ago.
Ein.
Ago.
For now, let's just go around. We have already arrived in one of our places.
Sane.
Ein.
Ago.
Sane.
Ago.
Comita.
Ago. Sane.
Sago.
Ein.
Sane.
Ein.
Ein.
Presto.
Impero.
Ein.
Ein.
Presto.
Salve.
Ein.
Presto. Correctus. Sane.
Impero.
Ago. Ein.
Ein. Sane. Correctus. Ein. Sane.
Presto.
Ago.
Presto. Sane.
Impugno.
Salve. Ein. Correctus.
Ein. Sane. Sane.
Ein. Come on, keep going.
Correctus. Sane.
Presto. Ein. Ago. Sane.
Salve. Sane. Ein.
Impero. Sane.
Far back, far back, this way.
Ein. Ago. Ein. Sane. Ein. Ago. Sane. Ago. Sane. Ein. Sane. Ein. Ago. Ein. Ago. Sane.
Normans?
Ago. Ein.
Huh.
Sane. Ein.
I think we have arrived safely. Good.
Presto.
Thank God you're finally congratulations with your AK. No, good. This is alright. With your aid, the city of Jerusalem will be returned to Christian control. Good.
Sane.
Now you can construct buildings. Good.
Pero ein. Sane.
What kind of buildings, though? What? I need some trade buildings. Salve. Let's also check some blacksmith.
Ein. Condo. Pero. Condo.
Ein.
Ein.
Lol. They're right away building stuff here.
Porro. Impero. Sane. Sane. Pugno.
Presto.
Ein. Porro. Unita. Ein. Ein. Ein.
Hold on, what does this say? These citizens are aware of our plans and have harvested the crops before our arrival. We must rely on supplies from Jaffa. It's risky and easily plundered by the Saracen, but its only choice is to maintain the siege. Okay, right, we have to stop them from trying to destroy it from Jaffa. Destroying, or I mean taking it. So, blessed. Here. What I'm gonna do is just build a castle right away here. Because I'm gonna need some nice thingies.
Correct.
Destroying these farms don't give us anything. Too bad. Well, whatever. I'm gonna right away try to create some.
Condo.
Salve.
Ein.
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 Ein. Ago.
Ein.
Ein. Ago. Sane. Porro.
Salve. Condo.
Ein, sane,
presto, ein, sane, presto, sein, condo, 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 ein, correct, ein, condo, salve, sane. Quando?
Impero.
Pugno.
Commita.
Ein.
Porro.
Presto.
Presto. Quando? Impero. Quando?
Pugno.
Porro.
Impero. Presto.
Impero.
Ein.
Vane.
Commita.
Pugno.
Presto.
Ein.
Commita.
Wonderful.
Salve. Condo.
Impero.
Ein.
Sane.
Ein.
Presto, sane.
Pero quando
impero
presto ai, ai, ai sane
ein ago
sane
ein
impero sane
ein.
Sane.
Salve.
Kill them!
Thank you.
How do they make more troops? They should not be able to do it anymore. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a castle right in front of that doorstep. I've got an idea, I'm gonna blast the defenses away. Well done, boys. Nice, keep going. We've won, and in time, finally. This was a little bit difficult, but we got it. Anyway, okay, with these supplies, okay. I surrender the city to you and do what you want with them. My men will leave the city because I do not want to see my men die in humiliation here. Of course, that's what you want. But anyway, you died, boy. We won, finally. Took us a while. It's strange, though. Why did our allies not use siege weapons? Because I did build siege weapon workshops, but they didn't really create anything. And they had trebuchets. The Christians and Crusaders inside in the city thought that my lord would take this opportunity to take revenge on the Crusaders for the crimes committed by the Crusaders in Jerusalem 100 years ago. In fact, even if my lord thought so, even I would be tempted to cut off the heads of the European nuts. But this, at this moment, we have to put aside this thought for the sake of the Muslim world. My lord did not slaughter the innocent civilians of Jerusalem as those Christians, crusaders did 100 years ago. He chose to be lenient, of course with mercy that only those who paid the ransom could receive. And those women, that servants who could not pay, there was nothing we could do. Jerusalem was just the beginning. When the city is calm and prosperous again, I would have long since followed my lord on his horse and reached the borders of Palestine. There, someone was waiting for my lord. The recovery of Jerusalem is inevitable, but a more difficult task than Jerusalem is the time to unite the Muslims and get to them to rally under my lord's banner. I've been his servant since birth and have followed him in the conquest and battles with his unique Kurdish identity. I know that sometimes when faced with a choice of one who has to do whatever it takes, and of course giving up some is inevitable. Now that's right, but anyway, I'm gonna go back because as I mentioned before, these are the trebuchets and they have stood here for some time. And I find it weird that the enemy has not really attacked too much of them. And we can see Ustans the Third of Boulogne, Roberto Curthos, and I'm sure there's some more heroes around, but they died in battle, which is okay, I guess. But as I've mentioned before, I find it really weird that no one has really been attacking hard with siege weapons, especially blue, because they did task us to make siege workshops, four of them, and they didn't do anything at all with them. However, we ourselves have done greatly and we pushed a lot to take them down. There's some more there's some workshop over here. You can destroy that. I would highly advise those. It's just also weird that we have not really received any food from destroying their meals. Would it be nice? There's also a market here for you guys to destroy. Further else, there's not much really, apart from some patrols around here from the Saracens. They didn't really attack. Would have been really challenging if they did, actually. Some more men over here doing jack, I guess, I don't know. But yeah, anyway, this is it. So we have finished the third mission. We're going to move on to the fourth. And the fourth one will be the Ducat and Genovino. But for now, this is it. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new and you should support it. Do you want to recommend something or a good game together that's possible as well? Just write down comments box below or join my Discord server so we can have a chit chat about it. Till then, I shall see you guys laters.